Hi guys, what's up? I'm Juraj and I'm your 3D guru. I have a question for you. Do you like upgrading and tuning your tech toys like me? Yes? Okay, let's get started. I would like to show you two LED lights upgrades for original Prusa E3 Mark II or Mark III. These LED lights are from IKEA and the holders are from 3D printer, of course. It's nice and soft yellow light like classic bulbs. It's very comfortable light for your eyes. However, if you have cheap camera, there should be a problem with white balance in video filming of the 3D printing. You can use an original power supply, but then you will have a large number of cables. It's a mess. I have modified this middle LED holder and I made a more suitable version of this LED holder, what you will see in my next videos. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. A better solution is to connect LED lights directly to 3D printer power supply. However, be very careful as there is a risk of electrical shock from the power supply. First, open the power supply cover and then connect the LED light cables to the three terminals. It's very important that you need to select the correct terminals that are marked as 12 volts for Mark II and 24 volts for Mark III. Then mount the power supply back to the 3D printer and plug in the step-up converter if you have a Mark II 3D printer version. You can skip step-up converter if you have original Prusa E3 Mark II because you can connect LED lights directly to the 3D printer power supply. Finally, I added a small box whose link from Thingiverse can be found in the video description. These lights are from eBay. It's white light and it's more suitable for 3D printing footage. I have also printed these LED holders from ABS material in the covered original Prusa E3 Mark II 3D printer. You will see it in my next video. The assembly of LED holders is very simple, as you can see on these shots. I used an external 12 volts power supply to power LED lights because the second 3D printer is not mine. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.